Welcome back to another episode of Let's Play Minecraft. Yes, we're on a mission this time. And yes, this is the Food Network Hogwarts I actually got, like, several days ago. I managed to get the map. Now we're here. And now we're gonna give ourselves saturation so we don't lose our health. It's our food, so anyway, our mission. It's pretty complex, but we're gonna try to get access to the Chamber of Secrets. And hold on 1 second. So yes, I just came back. I just made a huge mistake here. So now let's where we are. We're 13.1 and we're at saturation, so we are good to go. So our first step is that we need to find the entrance. I was exploring around, I think it's somewhere in this tower. Yeah, I'm just gonna check every door. Alright, been on this level entirely. Alright, library. Here. Oh, you've got to be kidding. Oh, I wonder what's down here. Gosh dang it. Taylor Swift. Well, what's down here? She's got defense against the dark arts, is it? Yep, it is. So that we look like against dark arts, so stop. Your mama is so fat, her Bogart is a gem member. That's so offensive. Yeah, I find that offensive. I didn't see that one coming. Like, I was just quiet, just searching for the entry, and then all of a sudden, I was like, what the flip? Alright, there we go. Alright, trapdoor. I think I know where that leads to. No point going down there. Wait, I think I know where that one, this room leads to. It's a trick. Yeah, let's actually set a spawn point right now to right here, and yeah, just a few seconds there. Is that mine? Yeah, do we need to go up another level? Yeah, indeed. Like, when I saw that rose bot defending on there, I was like, oh wait, that goes to, I think I know where that one leads to. The quad battlement. Yes, I've been in this room before, but you shut up. So yeah, like, this was hilarious, and I, like, cracked up, pretended to laugh, because that joke wasn't very funny, when I saw it, it was like one of those Yo Mom jokes, and I'm like, what just happened here? I can't imagine what went wrong. Please. Hang on, I think I was just thinking about the source of stone and not the chamber. I think I'm starting to realize that I was going in the wrong category. Let's not jump down. Yeah. Basically, I was looking for. So yeah, it's Myrtle's bathroom. But it's gotta be on the upper levels. Not this one. Yeah, we have to go a few stories higher. Yes, I've been in here. I think we have to be up in here. Where's that Dumbledore? Oh, yep, I think I went way too high. And the only rooms that are up there are literally Dumbledore's office and Gryffindor common area. Which sounds kind of useless, so yeah, scratch that. Find another. Holy. Yeah, it would be in defense against the Dark Arts, like. Hang on. Yep, that takes me to Quad Battlements. So yeah, basically, if I were to, like, perhaps if I go up this tower, would I be hit by an invisible wall? And I'm like, whoa. What? Whoops. Let's get out of here. Apparently, it just hit an invisible barrier. Anyway, where is the godforsaken? Hold on. Alright, so yeah, apparently I was able to locate it. Basically, I just got myself a clue. Apparently, it is in the Ravenclaw tower. So it's basically, I have to go into the Ravenclaw area. And then I'll go from there. So yeah, basically, I was able to discover where the closest area is. So apparently, it was in the Ravenclaw tower. Or is it? So yeah, that's the choir room. Oh, it's in this bathroom. What the heck? Wait a second. This is Myrtle's bathroom. I just found it. Right here. Yeah, basically, let's set a spawn point now. So basically, we are stuck in the middle of nowhere right now. Just wondering what the heck to do. This is really creeping me out already. Yeah, let's try. Yeah, because of the update aquatic, I think we can swim. This is a really hard parkour right here. Hold on a second. Yes, this is a parkour right here. No! Whoops. Taylor Swift. Jeez balls. Wait, did I just hit a barrier? Just hit a barrier block. Now, yeah, this is parkour level right here. This is parkour. Oh, hello there. Alright, yeah, this parkour is just an insane parkour level. Yeah, like, I have to literally, like, jump from block to block, not knowing what's gonna come next, and there are often hidden falls that you don't even know where they are. Just like that. You often have, like, vines hanging up. Yes. I'm on some vine diving right here. Like, oh my gosh, where do I go? I guess that's a dead end. Alright, I'll figure something out. Well, what do I do here? Is there a way out? Well, look, I found the entrance to the area that should look like the chamber, but apparently. Yeah, this area is just, yeah, this is just an example of sheer annoyance right here, like, there we go. I got it now. Do this. Where was I? Where was I? Oh my gosh. Like this area right here is just like, I can't even do a wall kick here. Come on. And I'm like, well, this is level. Okay. Well, then I think, wait, we need to drop down there. I think I have an idea of where we might be supposed to be. Because I was just right there, and now you're instructing me to drop. And I have to do this parkour. But this is just really gonna stink. That's what's gonna put you in the emergency room if you're doing real life, like, I don't know if there are any cases. But it, what? Okay, then. I just landed. There's a skeleton right there. I don't think it makes any noise. Anyway, we're down here now. Set a spawn point again. Now I don't know where to flip to go. I need to set mine to adventure mode. Yeah, maybe if I walk through. Oh no! Not more parkour. Not another parkour. Alright, there's more to a parkour level. Wait, I'm required to do a back. Wait, so yeah, if this is Mario Galaxy, then yes, there would have been a backflip option. Just a backflip onto this. That. Wait a sec, I could know where that platform is even there. Yep. Where do I go? No. All right, I'm skipping that parkour right there. Like, I'm just skipping it. Really? Like, do you really have to do this? It's like, I find it unnecessary. Now I need to jump up like half a block, literally. Yeah, just to get me back on track here, like. What? You. Oh my gosh, are you kidding? After all that. Yeah, there we go. That was easy. Spawn point. Yeah, we got it. We got it up back. Here. Thank God that wasn't really bad at all. Now, I think I. Starting to sense something. Alright, so yeah, let's check our surroundings again. I don't know how much time we've been recording, but no, this has been a pretty long start. Yeah, which means, oh my gosh. Yeah, we're now in adventure mode again. Yes, is this where we're even supposed to go? Okay, this is where we're not supposed to go. Alright, I think we're supposed to jump down. Oh wait, follow the lights. Follow the lights. You'll never know where to lead you. Just go and follow with the lights. You'll get something out of it. Oh, come on. There we go. There we go. Oh, wow, you troll. Like, whoever did this is just a straight up troll. Yes, let's actually try going this way. Well, bloody ravine. Yes, we're now actually up here. And yes, we continue to follow the lights there that you see in stone pit. Are you kidding? There's more parkour. Oh, are you serious? Oh, wow. Well, just go flip yourself or something like that. Alright, I'm gonna set spawn point here. Start a checkpoint. Another checkpoint. Wait, okay, we're supposed to go down this way. No! No. I can't even make it this far. Next to make this jump. Alright, so yes, now we have to walk up a set of stairs. Stop driving me insane. But this is like literally the. Alright, let's not fall in there. Oh, I guess we have to. Yep, we have to fall in there. There we go. We got past. No. Wait, wait. You just go through all that for nothing. You didn't. Any parkour traps? God, why? Why would you make me do this? Yes, now where do we go? Oh my gosh, where do we go? Seriously. Oh, that's why it was there. Screw you. I'll do it. Alright, this is probably gonna be another one of those parkour stuff. There we go. But that's not gonna be enjoyable. No! Oh my gosh. Alright, oh! Yes! Thank God there's a ladder. Okay, I can use to actually climb back up. Because I know, because the mission is just entirely long. Shoot! Yeah, another one. This is like the hardest part. Like having to get across one platform. And yeah, you can barely like jump over like 5 blocks. Gosh dang it. Son of a nutcracker. Whoa, we did it. I did it. In your face. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Alright, there's more. There's more. Oh, now I'm in that labyrinth. But this means we got to be almost there. Because we're now in that labyrinth. Oh, we can't get past. Oh gosh. Oh my gosh. I think we might be able to get this in one episode. I'm afraid we may have to split it up. Oh my gosh. Don't tell me that's a trap. Ah, I just got barred. Oh, I got barred here too. No. Where am I even supposed to go? Hang on, let's try going through this one again. Oh, hey, I didn't realize. Okay, so I think we're supposed to go down here. And, oh yes, and there's the stairs. That's very nice to give us that. And then we got yet another labyrinth. And they drove us insane with it. I think we just got barred on that side. Yeah, I think we just keep going straight. There's no try. It's a must. Oh, hey, we made it. You know, yeah, entering the chamber is just extremely difficult. Yeah, at least he got into it. Let's go to the end of the hall. Yeah, it's like one of the longest labyrinths. Can you go inside it? So yes, I'm going to the film, hold on. Can you... I'm sure this one's barred. Yep, it's barred. Yeah, we're gonna actually end this episode right here. Thanks for watching, everybody.